Okay. Hello and welcome back to our Dead Island playthrough. Let's continue. Weapons with better base attributes gain more power from modifications. Okay. Perfect. Fucking middle of nowhere. Nowhere where I want to be. Shit. At least I'll take advantage of this. I don't even remember what I was trying to do with my inventory. Have no freaking clue. Okay, I need to remember. First is the lowest 107, 106. 106 is the lowest, which means I should sell these. I should stick with the spiteful crowbar, I think. Sell the hammer, the baseball bat, and the nail, the stick. Yeah, let's sell those. take advantage of this teleportation. Why not?
I heard this scourge came from out of space.
The lowest is how many slots do I have? Shit. Remember shit. Okay, let's see. 3 7 slots. I have 2 and I cannot use. 1 I can use. So let's get rid of these. Sell these things. It's really easier if I just keep what I'm going to use. Nothing more. Maybe I can stock up on Dio bombs or Molotovs. Who knows? So I need to sell the Tyrant Crowbar. Alright. The money to use. Upgrade. Make our way back to it's complete bullshit, but what can I do? We'll have to fight all those assholes again. That's why I hate respawning enemies.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Me. Can sell those. see if I can avoid them by going through the water. I think I came here before.
Hell, we're taking a look.
Now I know what I want to have my inventory full. Yeah. Now I remember. It is to be able to compare my current weapon with the one in the storage, that's right. There was a car right there. Fucking piece of bullshit. Whatever. Is Jose still around? Why does that happen? They keep switching that weapon for something inferior. Okay, let's go to this is where I stopped. Pretty sure it's a checkpoint. Maybe I was mistaken.
Anything good in here?
Finally, I have a full inventory. 106 is the worst. Let's keep that in mind. Yeah, I guess we go. that way. Yeah, there was a car. What the fuck? Stupid piece of garbage. Okay. That was quick. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Nice. That's a lot. Time to drop. Round 15. This one. Thank you. Alright. I wonder why he starts faking. When you go into water. Seems a little odd. Okay, where the fuck am I? Actually, getting close to this place, huh? Quite interesting. That means I can do that little side quest. Remember the woman that is trapped in the road to the gas station.